I'm Ron Drotos, and welcome to number 29 in my Journey Through the Real Book series. I'm up to the classic Rodgers and Hart ballad, Bewitched, which the full title is Bewitched, Bothered, and Bewildered. And it's one of the older tunes in the real book, and I love this old ballad style. You know, you get it in songs like Body and Soul, even Misty, which was written a little later, but a lot of Rodgers and Hart tunes. They're just timeless, but they also have a charm that you don't find everywhere, you know? So as pianists, we get a chance to do this. So it's got a beautiful melody, very motivic, and, you know, sort of the same, phrase is repeated on different steps. It goes up chromatically like that with the bass line. I think on ballads like this, I like to provide like a little cloud of sound, just something. It's really beautiful that the melody can just sort of float on. So let's see where this takes us.
Thank you.
just at the last minute, I was going to resolve to C, and I went to an A flat major 7 with C in the bass. Put a D in there too. So you never know where these tunes are going to take you. You don't even have to set out to, you know, do something very different. But at this tempo, you kind of let your ear take you, see where you're going to do go. I did a different turnaround too that I've been experimenting with after the first, I believe the first chorus. It's just a 1-6, 2-5-1 in C, but I played C, then I went to B-flat 7th, and then I did a 2-5 in D-flat, then a half step lower in C. So it kind of fakes you out. It sounds like a modulation, but then it comes back, so. Something to keep myself occupied, try different things. If you're going to do that with a bass player, you should probably tell them ahead of time. But hope this inspires you to learn Bewitched, Bothered, and Bewildered. Great tune from the real book. If you want step-by-step jazz piano lessons, you can find me at keyboardimprov.com. Actually, any type of piano improv, rock, pop, classical, and jazz, just about everything. And let me know if you have any questions about what I did in the video. Love to help you out any way I can. Good luck with your playing. See you in the next journey through the real book.